All right, guys. This stuff has been soaking for about 13, 14 hours. It's gone from like a light purple to a dark purple, almost black. So I guess that's a good sign. These things had so much grease and oil and metal shavings and everything from running around on the floor for so many years that, oh yeah, look at that. All that grease is gone. Almost. I mean, just rubbed it right off. That's cool. Oh, those bearings are clean. I mean, some of these bearings had real hard grease build up in them. Just from oil and that kind of stuff. Oh yeah, they move real freely now. So. Alright. Nice and clean. Yeah, clean them right up. This stuff here, just take your finger and it just comes right off. That was really, really caked on and real good. Perfect. All right, well, I'm gonna clean these up. Finish this one here for you. Basically, I just want to clean it up a little bit here. Man, this stuff will choke a horse. But I guess that's a good thing. It means it's working, huh? All right, I'm just gonna do that, and we'll blow it off. Just gonna. That's good enough. Now all I gotta do is just let them dry a little bit, re-grease them, and be done. One down. enough. I want to save this. All right, I'll come back when this is all done. You can see it's cleaning it up. Look at the back of this thing. This will be the end of part two. Thanks for watching.